I just pulled up to Costco. So before we go in, I thought I would just talk to you guys for a minute. So I know we have a lot of new people here. So I just kind of wanted to touch on my journey and my husband's journey for just a minute. So a lot of you know, but for those of you who don't, I started on WW Freestyle pretty much exactly when they rolled it out. And my husband did as well. Neither one of us has ever gone to meetings. I've only ever done online. I lost 30 pounds and I think I need to lose about 10 more that I've been working on for a while. And my husband lost 70 pounds just eating my meal prep and my food plans and, you know, what I put together, because let's face it, he's not cooking and he cheats. So he was on the diet, I would say 75% of the time, but he still lost 70 pounds in less than a year. So testament to the fact that it does work if you stick to it. But anyway, that said, you guys know, fast forward here to a year forward. I'm fine. I've maintained that 30 pounds, but he put all 70 back on. So I've been talking to you guys about, would he be willing to allow me to kind of memorialize his journey a little bit on YouTube, because he didn't sign up for this. So he's not really, you know, sometimes he says yes, sometimes he says no. Well, let me tell you what has happened. Just kind of briefly, you guys know I have a heart rhythm problem. So I'm always trying to manage the things around me that I can. What I can't, I can't. Some things are out of your control, right? It's the deck of cards that we're all handed, that we play throughout life. So I try to control the things that I can. So there's a test called a calcium score test. And basically, in a nutshell, what it is it, your insurance will not pay for it. It cost me $130. My husband had it done too. Basically, it's a 5-minute scan and it tells you how much plaque is in your major arteries, and it's a predictor of whether or not you're going to have a major cardiac event in the next 3 to 5 years. So it is, to me, it's a really good sort of informational preventative thing that a lot of people should do if you can afford the $100, $130, whatever they charge in your area. Anyway, my score was a 0. And I attribute a lot of that to healthy lifestyle. You know, I don't drink at all. I don't smoke. I eat healthy. I took some weight off. That matters. My husband scored a 538. Now, that is scary. That puts him at a high risk for a major cardiac event. And I'll just share with you guys, he had two uncles pass away in their 50s. And my husband is in his 50s. Of heart attacks, just flat out of the blue. One of them appeared to be in great shape. The other one had some problems. So that's that plaque buildup. Now add on to that my husband has now allowed himself to kind of slowly tick back up to 300 pounds. He's 6 feet tall, by the way. He's just a big guy, but 300 pounds is too much and he knows it. So this morning I'm going to Costco and he is at the cardiologist getting a stress echo. Based upon that score, they called him and said, we need to see you. So he's having that done. Based on those results from the stress echo, he might have to get the dye test. And, you know, then from there, you could end up needing a stent or any other number of things. So here's the big positive. I feel like maybe we're ahead of the curve. I'm trying to look for the good in this. So I feel like maybe we can turn it around, because if that plaque that's showing up has not affected blood flow, you know, these other tests they do to make sure of that, then we dodged a bullet. And he's, at this point, he's pretty serious about getting this weight off and keeping it off. So he did say that I can share all of this with you guys. He feels like maybe it will help. So we're going to really buckle down and try to get this reversed for him. And like I said, I feel like we're a little bit ahead of the curve, so we might be okay. Anyway, I apologize for talking for 5 minutes straight, but I just wanted to make you guys aware of that, so that you knew what was going on. Anyway, let's go to Costco.